All right, welcome back to another episode of Mon Bazou. Today, I know it's weird that you're seeing it on a week end game, but it's because the garage is done. So I wanted you guys to be able to see it first, and I figured we could park the cars and shit in it, and put all of our junk tools and everything in it. So that's today's goal anyway, so it may end up being a short video. You never know. But first, we're going to paint this bumper. No, May. What, May? Alright, I think Leo's crying because he's hungry. He has no foods, so we may have to go get that. But I like it. See, we got all of our stuff put up. Can we pick up the creeper? Oh, no, we can ride it, though. Alright, let's find... What do we do with our jack stands? We need to go pick up two more of those, too, at some point. We'll go get you food in a second, Leo. Hang on. I know, you're starving. I'm sorry. I'll get you food, new bed, all kinds of stuff. All kinds of fun stuff. Just hang on. And we'll deal with that here in a second, too. Nothing happened, you didn't see anything. Leo, you may be shit out of luck. Yep, you're shit out of luck, bud. Sorry. Dang, that is mighty unfortunate. Can we feed him poutine?
Ooh, belle de belle, ça!
Wow,
hey, yeah, t'as dit assez beau il y a que peu aujourd'hui?
Yeah, yeah.
Yes, sir! Ah, merci d'être venu! Bonne journée!
She don't.
Stop.
Okay. drift into the driveway. Perfection. Come on, Leo, I'm sorry. Couldn't get you food. My bad, buddy. Okay, let's put these up in here. I can't wait to have to move all these into the basement when we get the bunker. I know, I'm so sorry, buddy. I'm terrible, I know. Forgot the one thing a dog needs. It's fucking food and water. Don't worry, I actually feed my kids at times. What the hell was that?
I don't know. She started to whine and then realized she was cool with it.
Alright, so I think that's everything I wanted to show you guys. It was a really short and quick video. Because now it's just going to be me standing around.
Did you show them that you found the light switch?
I did. I'm only 30 episodes deep before I found out it had a light switch. And if you want to be real technical, I'm like 100 hours into the game and just realized there was a fucking light switch. There's probably beer involved.
Thank you. Well, I have a feeling at some point we're probably gonna have to replace it.
What wall?
Did you notice that your fingernail goes through it?
It's because it's just drywall and does it here too.
We're probably gonna have to replace all these walls at some point.
Shit happens.
Drywall's fine if you do it right, but I don't think you're supposed to be able to put your fingernail through it.
No. Not usually, no.
But I'm not a construction person, so no. I don't claim to know what I'm doing.
May, get back, honey. What?
Hey, come here.
Chief.
Hi.
Tell Mom mix up pancake batter and Daddy
oh
go out and try it.
Oh my god. I'm cleaning the goddamn house. Why is it you always need help with cooking when I don't?
I just meant mix it up. I'll actually
yeah,
cook them.
You still need help.
Well, because that's what I was going to do during my meeting.
It's just a woman thing, ain't it? We're able to make dinner, clean up dinner, serve dinner, make dessert, clean up the babies. Do the dishes.
I mean, women are superior to men.
Dad still need help.
Women are superior in every way to men. If it wasn't for semen, women wouldn't even need men.
That ain't no fucking shit.
And even then, they actually don't, because they make a bank for that.
We still need men.
Not in your life.
Fair.
So... I'm basically here to pay the bills.
You're here because I love you.
Oh, don't lie to the people. Just because I'm recording, you gotta lie to them. They know the truth.
You're here because I love you.
If you say
and
so.
And the girls love you.
If you say so.
Hey, why is it that box?
That's oddly satisfying.
We spend more time in the bathroom than we do the dining room.
Yeah, that ain't no shit.
Your fish cake can go in the bathroom.
Oddly enough, I'm probably down for that.
What?
Said oddly enough, I think that's a badass idea, and I'm down for that. Alright, everybody, I think that's it for this episode. So as always, thank you so much for joining us today. If you liked it, leave a comment, subscribe, and we'll see you in the next one. Peace out.